it is. So I'm gonna start light and build it up from there. I will fill a lot of it in with this first layer, and it kinda sucks sometimes, so I'm just sticking to his outfit though, and most of his outfit is red besides the neck and his cape is dark, his face, skin will be a different grayscale. Luckily he has a lot of different lines in his outfit, so easy start and stop points. With markers, I always try to avoid getting those, I really want to try to avoid getting as many of those lines as possible. And when you do get those lines where they overlap, try to make it intentional, right? Like, it should overlap right here on purpose. Because that would be like where a crease was or something, so. Mm-hmm. All right. Darth Malak coming to life a little bit. I'm kind of digging him. One of my favorite games of all time was Knights of the Old Republic. I want to replay it. I got to find it. I know you can buy it. I think it's on Xbox or something. I don't think they ever redid it or upgraded it, but still. I'm going to have to find it and play it. I'm still trying to finish up that Elden Ring game, so once I'm done that, I'll probably find this. This would be a good one, I think. I think this will be a fun one to play. Play again. Cloak in his, I don't know what it's called, fabric, in the cool gray as well, so it'll separate him a little bit. So his blacks are going to be like a cool gray as well. Skin tone will probably be the light side, really light, only warm. I'm going to jump into that next, and then I will go back in and I'm going to add some shadows in some of this. Side of him, so he's gonna have that. Hopefully a little bit of reflective light once I light it up with the red. Kind of digging this one today. Darth Malak. I don't know if you ever played it, but it's been so long, I don't even remember half of the other characters I liked. Bastila, there was a couple other cool ones, but I think I went to Mandalorian. Well, is that even available? You get the armor, I think, for the character at once. It's been so long since I played it, I don't even remember. Alright, next layer. Gonna go back in on the red. I'm gonna add the shadow layer. have to add another layer. A lot lighter than what it actually turned out to be. Whoops. Hopefully it'll dry a little lighter. If not, that's alright. I'll just even it out on the other side. Well, the rest of the skin will probably go out. Dun-dun. It's coming to life a little bit, I think, step by step. Getting a little bit closer. He's gonna take a little bit of time, though. I'm really digging him so far. Cool gray on his black belt, his black boots, right? So I wanted to add that like contrast to it from the warm to the cool grays, so it'll look a little different. And one of the ways to use warm colors versus cool colors, right? Separate the elements, but like still add that illusion. You could also go all warm, right? But black could be just like a be a dark, dark, warm gray as well, instead of going cool. Either way, it would probably work. I just like to do it my way, right? So that's what this is about too, you know? Finding your own way. Finding your own way in art, right? Figuring out how to make it. Darker. Boom. Starting to build that layer, right? Bringing that depth to the character, trying to make it feel like he's actually in space. It's starting to happen a little bit with the lighting, right? But it starts at a sketch and it kind of gets there. Not quite done.